Okay, working on a Murray police car from Kentucky. This is going to be bid 2 before it's all completed. Got the emergency 911. I got the Murray. Just need to get the police on the side and the 4 stripes. I got the patch on there. I got the police in the front. Silver topped light bar. And yes, it's going to be reflective, so if a helicopter flew over it, it would light it up. Everybody knows trim rings on it. Got the emergency 911 on that side. The back, including good plate with the patch. Let's see if we can see that a little bit better. Got the little patch on the side of it. And we'll light her up. So that it doesn't show through. After that, she'll be all done and ready to go. But no overkill on lighting. Just want to have a nice, simple job, just like a real squad. And I don't know if Kentucky runs a front plate on their cars or not, but we will do our homework and find out before we ship it off. Alrighty, and I'll put the numbers on it. Gotta put a number code in front. Just looked over at the picture. But that's a picture of the Murrayville police car. And here's how I done the decal off of this one here. Gives me enough to do 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 backs. I did the first set of pulleys, but these are too big, so that's a wasted sheet of paper. And that's the close-up photograph that I used. This here's the photograph of the back. And like I tell you guys, if you're going to take a picture, man, you got to make sure the picture is straight on. So there will be maybe a little slight curvature in some of that for the Murray police, but it fit on the trunk real good. And there's one of my Secretary of State Crown Dodge diplomats I was doing. But here's enough. See, the side of that photograph gave me enough of those to do that many emergency 911s. That's a lot for both sides of the car. If I ever needed to do those again, anybody else needs any emergency 911 card stickers, that'd be good right there. And there's a set of Springfields again. Alright, gonna be working on those Pawnees next. Alright, thanks for watching.